Hello, YouTube family. Greg D here with TJ, and we're back for another Spider-Man episode here. So as you saw in the last time, we started doing the towers to reset communications into the city. And now we need to go prepare our suit from the first fight with, after the first fight with Kingpin. So while we're on the way there, might as well do this other one, I suppose.
Not getting much coverage. I should look for more towers to activate.
Where is it? Oh, right here. Just go whoop. And then we play Batman Arkham. Easy peasy. There's another tower over there. But in the meantime, let's continue the story here. I'll probably go ahead and do all the towers.
Attention unit. Armed robbery in progress.
Making,
location is south of Houston.
When we're not
we reserve the right to refuse service and knock out any criminals. It says so right on the sign.
This'll hurt.
Good old fashioned holdup. Vintage crime stopping right there.
All right. Well, anyway, I was gonna do the tower.
When I started, I'd web up the crook.
We won't bore you guys with doing all the towers. So, in the meantime, we'll just kind of.
Oh, hey, Spider-Man! What if I need
you? Muggers, gotta jump in. And no more muggers. Oh, I love a happy ending.
Swinging through the air, with the breeze leaves, swinging through the air. We'll definitely do the towers. I'll get all that stuff. No, I'm not recording.
All units, civilians in need of assistance following a severe car crash. Please proceed to Chelsea ASAP. Now we know what we're doing. Come on. Come on.
Looks like Doc's gone for the night. Time to sneak in some spider work.
Let's see if we can do any more of these things.
We're trying to improve the prosthetics hardware. I should review what Doc's been developing and double check his work.
Let's see, what do we have here? Oh, shit. Alright, so we got some.
Doc was trying to improve the actuator's granularity.
So we go this way. This way. This way. This way. Oops, nope. This way. Easy peasy.
Nice. Super smooth response. See if we can tune the prosthetic's grip force.
We got that. Then we got that. Then we need to go this way. This way. This way.
That's better. Should avoid bone-crushing handshakes at least. Interesting. Doc's hardwiring in a basic spatial mapping system.
Okay, so looks like we need to go.
Very cool. Arms will have a sense of their surroundings. Need to tune the arm's gyro to auto-orient.
Okay, so we need to do... Okay, no, wait. Here we go. Okay, so we're gonna do... Five, so it doesn't really matter which one I do. This. And then we're going to go this way. And then up. I see. And then we've got to go up again. Okay, then we can go this way.
This will really help users. Doc's trying to lower the overall power consumption of the prosthetic. Way more efficient. And probably safer, too.
Alright. So we did all this. So now let's go build our suit here.
What's this? Doc's made huge breakthroughs his whole career, but he's always been upstaged. Usually by Oscorp. This time, it's going to be different.
So let's build this suit here. Our suit's tore up. Man, we got rocked.
Parker!
Oh, shit.
Dr. Octavius, what you got there?
Chinese. If I know you'd be here, I would've... What are you working on?
Oh, just a side project.
Of course. It's you.
I don't know what
Oh, come on, Parker. It's obvious.
Let me explain.
I only wish you'd told me sooner.
I wanted to. But I was afraid that if word got out, my family might be in danger.
Huh. Yes. I guess if you design his equipment, you're bound to be a target too.
Yeah.
That's exactly it.
Yeah.
Don't worry. Your secret's safe. Well, I'll leave you to it.
That should do it.
Well, I certainly hope so. Shoo, close call. Show you what the actual suit looks like, because it's apparently still focused on the old one. So here is the new suit. We'll show you. Well, that's actually kind of funny. So this is the new suit that you're supposed to be. This is the new suit after
Spider-Man. I think I figured out how Fisk's men are keeping his rackets running.
There you go. See,
construction
that's pretty
sites.
Bad, isn't it?
Wasn't that shut down when he was arrested?
No, it's one of his legitimate businesses. Multiple investors. We can't act without cause.
But now you've got that, right?
That's why I'm hoping you can keep an eye on the locations. Tell me if you see anything suspicious.
You got it. I'll be your nosy neighborhood Spider-Man.
Alright, so we're looking badass. We got a new suit. We did some science-y stuff. And we're good to go. So I think we're going to conclude this episode right here, guys. So thank you guys so much for watching. As always, don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe if you'd like to continue seeing the story mode here in Spider-Man PS4. And until next time, guys, we'll see you soon.